Our bicycles are going to be kitted out with computers and cameras and mobile Wi-Fi routers, so we're broadcasting for the whole duration of this trip. The key for us is to make it interactive.